A while ago, we wrote a fun little piece called Rashi.
And now we're going to play it for you.